UK. The gigs.
V, you are to rescue Lauren Costigan, wife of Bradley Costigan, my client. She is being held captive by the Tiger Claws. If you wish to know more, read the attachment.
Imagine the thing I'd do if someone were keeping my wife.
So don't. Jesus. How long are you guys gonna keep fucking around?
Still a little while, sir.
Listen, I don't give... Listen, I don't give a maggot's ass if it gets hit by elevator or you have to haul it up the stairs.
We're doing everything we can.
I don't care what you can or can't do. I want it up here, now.
The neck breaking is good in this game.
Huh? It took him a year to call me. Can you believe it?
How are you doing otherwise?
Could be worse, considering he's flat-ass rogue.
Wanted to become our dark star, didn't he?
You're thinking about my youngest, Shinji. Yamato broke off all contact and started working as a hotel receptionist.
What happened?
He gave lip to some Militech hotshot. Big mouth on that one since the day he was born.
Young people don't know when to shut up.
Don't look.
You want something? I'm getting you out of here.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit!
There, there.
You gotta help me, I'm begging you.
That's why I'm here. Come on now, let's get up.
So tell us, Doc, what causes Cyber Sensation?
Head down. Right. No need to thank me. Is there someone who can help you?
My mom?
Tell her to lay low somewhere. They'll be looking for your family, friends. You understand?
Yeah. What about Brad?
Just focus on yourself right now. Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Lauren is secure. I'm informing Bradley now. Thank you for your help. Contract closed.
Okay. Maybe it's better that you do not use them then.